In this speed art, I try to create a Photoshop artwork with only these selected images. So let's get straight into the video.